Stonehavarl. Tempest. Control. Okay, that's on Kadara. It's on Havarl. Let's go Nexus. Kadara, Nexus. That's it. What I want to do is make sure that we are able to wipe out as many Ked as possible.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atwell. All clear.
If we can disable that ship, take it, and destroy the rest of them, it would be great.
We're going to need to research the Ghost Storm tech for the other Pathfinders as soon as we can.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Okay, Axul.
Jarl, I'm in the meeting room.
Right behind you, Ryder. Pulling up the message.
Jarl Amadarav, you always were a short-sighted fool. Helping an outsider instead of your own people. You're unfit to bear your family's name.
Damn, that shit's harsh.
I didn't mean to make my enemies yours.
He said similar things before. When we were students, the Moshai paired us together. We've never gotten along.
Oh, so no big deal.
I'm still learning about Angara, but that sounded more personal than a childhood rivalry.
He's too smart to attack me directly. Axul wants us to do something reckless. Let's not give him the satisfaction.
Okay, I think I gotta talk to PB on the Tempest.
There you are.
Hi.
Okay, who stole PB and put you in her clothes?
Not funny.
It's a little funny.
Okay, it's a little funny. I received this.
Hey, babe. Sorry I broke your pet. It lacked versatility. Couldn't keep up. Maybe I'll do the same with your other new toy. Ta.
She means you. I hate her.
Really? Are you sure about that?
Oh, I don't know. It's not that she took my bot and broke her. We got Puck back and I repaired her. Better than ever. Now my scanner's fully upgraded and sweeping the cluster for remnant signals. We won.
So what's the problem?
It's just drummed up feelings I thought I'd put behind me. Turns out I just buried them. This is what happens when you let people in. You require baggage. I travel light, damn it. No baggage.
You just have to let the right people in.
Right can turn wrong. Good goes bad. I let Kalinda become important to me. Look where that ended up. Now you've become, or you're becoming, important. But you need to know, I resist checking out of this hotel every day.
With accommodations like these, I don't blame you.
You are funny. I just need a little space. Time to think. Hopefully, my now Remtech-infused scanner will pick up something amazing and make all this Kalinda trouble worthwhile.
Okay. Meet Drac for drinks. We're now just trying to finish up the character stories at this point. This is a bit confusing.
Pathfinder, this is Nexus Control. I've decrypted the scrambler you found, sending you the information now.
Good job. Pathfinder out. Sam?
Received, Pathfinder. The scrambler contains all the evidence necessary to incriminate Spender.
Oh, here it is. I was like, what the hell?
Species are at odds as talks break down over a unified curriculum for initiative kids. The Asari say they'll wait it out until demands are met. This is HNS.
Alright, so we gotta go do this whole thing.
A reminder to all personnel, overtime hours remain in effect.
I want to see this.
Superintendent Cash reminds everyone all power grid adjustments must be approved beforehand.
Okay.
I'm worried about this place if they can't find you.
Then we defend the station. It's all we can do here. You just keep the Pathfinder safe and the Ket busy. And be careful out there. I only have one of you.
We've got everything we need on Spender.
I've been waiting for this moment for nearly a year. Ready?
Yes, let's do it.
Let's go confront Spender.
Be nice to bring his head back to Morda on a pike, you know, as a gift.
He's Nexus personnel. Addison and Kandros will decide what to do with him.
Spoil sport.
I didn't have a choice. Aron said they'd kill me.
You helped the mutineers, Spender. That was a choice right there.
All you had to do was ask for help. Instead, you put everyone else at risk to save yourself.
Please, incriminate yourself further. Tell us everything they made you do.
What do you know, Pathfinder? You weren't there during the mutiny.
You're done now, buddy, and with any luck, they'll give you to me.
Everything the Pathfinder's saying is true. Here's the proof.
A scrambler packed with logs and credit transfers to exiles.
This has been going on since the mutiny. He's been altering files, stealing supplies, communicating with them.
This is a massive security breach. I can't even begin to fathom the damage he's responsible for.
Like your hands are clean, Kandros? We all wanted the Krogan gone. I just made it easier. The exiles think I work for them, just like you think I work for you. That's what real politics looks like.
Right under our noses. God damn it, Spender!
The Krogan left. Spender played both sides just to get a promotion. You couldn't have seen that coming.
No. No, I was given ample reasons to suspect something. I just chose not to. You brought it to me, Pathfinder. I should have acted then, but Tan wouldn't shut up about the Krogan.
You're getting a chance to fix this now.
Let's start with taking our side when my clan tries to negotiate a better deal with Tan. You need us, and frankly, we need you.
You're right. I'll back you up. We'll do it right this time.
So, what about him?
Kick him off the station. Let his friends out there deal with him.
What? No, you can't do that. They'll kill me.
Your pirate friends are the least of your worries. Thanks, Ryder. You have no idea how glad I am this business is settled.
Anytime, Drac. Moro's good. We're doing Jaws. We've done Vetra's. Vetra's good. Done Drax. Drax is good. We've done Liam's, I think. I think we've completed Liam's. We're in the middle of PBs. Yep. PB Jaw and Jaws is the one we're on. Varl. Okay, let's go to Kadara.
The Angara have their own problems, and we're newcomers in their cluster. We need to work at this.
Yeah, let's get up out of here.
Residents are still mourning the loss of Jean Garson. The Initiative founder was killed when the Nexus hit the Scourge. An official tribute is planned, though Director Jaren Tan has provided few details so far.
Without Jean, we wouldn't be here. But now that we are here, we need to focus on surviving before we can celebrate.
This is HNS.
Fucking Tan. We're almost there.
Giles said he wanted to see you.
You have new email at your terminal.
Okay, which means that Sewell did contact us. Let's go over to Kadara. You can tell we're towards the end of the game because these keep on popping up so you can finish this.
Hey there, what's new?
Huh, funny you should ask. I need to know, if I had something really important to do, could I count on you to help, to come along?
If it's as exciting as you make it sound.
It's pretty damned exciting. Thanks to my newly remnant augmented scanner, I'm onto something big. Hear that signal? Best I can tell, it's coming from a piece of raw remnant programming tech. A building block in an unused state. My eyes bulge thinking what we might be able to learn from it, or do with it. It's like a Remtech wildcard, kind of mystery I live for. I have to get it. There's no time to waste, right?
What are the implications of this device, whatever it is?
At the very least, it'll strengthen our bridge to Remnant technology. Even just getting closer data readings could help us break down Remnant programming, use their tech more efficiently. I need to find it. Like, now. Well, now that now's gone, so... now!
Okay.
That's it? No preamble, no further interrogations, just okay? You're in?
I'm in.
Yes! That you're loading the coordinates into the galaxy map. Consider me primed and ready.
Past 10. I think he's up here.
Pathfinder, you have pending vid calls.
It's not that one. He might be in the back again. He's down below. Might be in here, actually. Yep.
You more than anyone know how dangerous Axul is.
Why were they allowed to speak with him?
They aren't children anymore. We can't control their every move. You remember how you were. Please, Jarl.
I'll bring them home.
Are you okay?
Three of my brothers and sisters have joined the Rokar. Axul has poisoned them with his hatred of aliens.
And your mothers want you to bring them back.
The Rokar have made camp at the forge. Many consider it the birthplace of our civilization. Axul likely believes this bold move will create more fanatics for his cause. Ryder, he has my family. But I don't think I can do this alone.
You don't have to. Just tell me the time and place.
No hesitation. You are a good friend. I have a contact who's been monitoring the Rokar. I'll set up a rendezvous with her.
Okay. It's another one on Hvarl. So let's meet here to finish up Draxus completely. Bail. We'll go to Kadara. What am I doing with my life?
Now orbiting Kadara.
Okay, let's go get this drink.
Do I even want to know?
Hey? Oh, this? Some idiot who got talked into a head-butting contest with me by his buddies.
Some buddies?
Hey! You!
Not in my bar.
I know you. Nexus. Your people hurt my friends. Now, we're gonna hurt you.
Looks like someone wants a fight. You up for it, Ryder?
You know I am. You start this? I'm gonna finish it.
Yeah? You and what army?
I don't need an army. I've got a Krogan.
Just what do you think you're doing?
Yeah!
Shit's about to get real.
Balls almighty quads, I'm getting too old for this shit. Hey, Ryder, do me a favor. Don't tell Cash about this.
I got you covered.
That you do, I just don't want her to worry.
Oh, God.
What can I get you? Don't say surprise me.
Whiskey. Neat.
That's the only way we serve it.
You know, Kadara ain't half bad. Nexus could learn a thing or two.
So Reyes was the charlatan.
He fooled everyone. Hard to trust a guy like that, but then...
I assume you have a pin...
Good riddance. Kadara doesn't need her any more than the Nexus did.
How does this place stack up to the Krogan?
Hard to compare. The colony's ours. It works for Krogan. But these exiles are onto something here.
Why do you drink here instead of Tartarus?
This place has Umi. She gets me. Or at least she keeps pouring.
Don't have too much fun.
Okay, we've already done that, so we need to go to Eos. No. We had two missions on Havarl, then we got PBs. So let's do PBs, actually. I'm past 10. Okay. Then the other two are Hervarl. And they may mission time, so yeah. We could end up beating this tonight. It's possible. It is possible.
Ryder, Lexi was looking for you.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Now orbiting Kadara.
Whoa, what's going on with Drac?
Move your arm again.
Readings won't change, Doc.
Your prosthetics are syncing properly. Your neuropathy-induced pain levels are consistent.
Hey, I'm used to it. It's okay.
No, it's not okay. You keep fighting smart, you hear me? You don't have much left in terms of organ redundancies.
Nah, it's fine. I don't mind.
Everything okay? This looks like a lot.
It is a lot. Just nothing you didn't already know about.
What do you mean?
He's fine, just old and missing too many parts.
And too stubborn for his own good.
You love me just the way I am, Doc.
Don't get off that table until the scan is done.
Can I ask what happened?
Arm, side, hip, part of my leg. Strain balancing threading across my spine. It's all prosthetics and implants.
That's a lot.
Made it through the Krogan rebellions. Watch my culture disintegrate. Survived centuries as a merc and all sorts of pirate shenanigans. 1,000 years of combat experience, all it took was one idiot with a pack of frag grenades.
But you're here, still standing. You survived.
Yeah, but surviving ain't always living. I hit some dark moments. Implant rejection after implant rejection. Prosthetics not sinking properly. Everything hurt. A lot. All the time. No purpose to anything.
How did you deal with it?
I didn't. I fell right into that pit. Almost. But then some shaman shows up. Drops the tiniest little baby girl in my lap. This one's dying, he said. Not worth the trouble, he says. Useless is what he meant.
He wasn't just talking about the baby.
Yeah, I was useless too, but wasn't just about me anymore. So I got help. Learned how to take care of myself, take care of her. And she took care of me.
You found a way to live again.
We sure did. Wasn't easy on either of us. I'm old, stuck in my ways, and Cash has wanted to change everything since she could talk. Raising Cash taught me an important lesson.
What was it?
Took me a while to figure it out, but it's important. Parents aren't meant to be a goal or a finish line. We're the starting line. Where you go from there, it's all you. Remember that.
Okay, let's do PBs.
Now orbiting Gadara.